I thought, this is what I've always been looking for. I hitchhiked from London through Europe, through the Middle East, traveled through India, studying various religions under various masters, trying to find that essence.